guys, welcome to the channel. We got another race in Monza. God, I got to get a 4th position in qualification. Not bad.
30 seconds.
Considering that they're not pushed so much. We are all pros, honestly. Also. I think I did 0.4 from
20 the, seconds.
Okay guys, ready to go. We don't know what happened in the first corner of Monza. It's always a nightmare. I put my setup this time. I try different setup guys, so much aggressive, I lost so much control everywhere.
Stay in double file.
I decide to come back to my setup that I have to fix because... I'm more slowly now with this setup than when I had before. I think this guy gonna be aggressive, this guy with the Mercedes, because he wanted really to pass the starting grid. We need to manage rain or south and drop. Let's see what happened in the first race, guys. 50 minutes.
Green light, blue light, shine, will go.
This guy with the Mercedes on the back, that is poorer, I think. Could be a proper poorer.
Car on the left.
Better I lead pass.
Clear on the left. Car on the left.
BMW also very fast.
Clear on the left.
Gonna hit everything, like
car
everything
on the left.
Always happens. Big touch
on the
for
left.
Everyone. This is Cannon.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
And Domani with a Jaguar on pole. My fear is, guys, the Mercedes on the back. Oh, go long. Attention.
Car on the right.
Oh my God.
Clear on the right.
This can è proprio un. Sarebbe da dire la bestemmia, ragazzi.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
He did like a pinball and he brakes so hard on the curves. It's a proper cane. In Italy, cane, we have a nice word for cane. We say God cane.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
E domani intanto va già domani. Infatti siamo domani. We're ready tomorrow guys. Sono le 3 di mattina, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. And here fighting with this game. The position. I really don't deserve to be here because he crushed everyone. Breaks so much, guys. This corner. Oh my goodness. Probably because the guys on the back are gonna take me and Domani. He can escape. Here again, he lost a lot.
Yellow flag in sector 1.
Here he braked too much. Oh my goodness, how he braked here. Toglietemi sto cane dal mezzo. Push me out this kid. Domani scappa, escaping domani. 7 minutes to go, guys. Really not happy with the setup I have, guys. It's unbelievable. I was faster in the Monza, running normally 148, 149, and now I'm 151. Unbelievable. Lost a lot in sector one, cannon. A minute to go. Here long every time. Predictable this game because it breaks so much at times. It's not constantly on the lap. Sometimes you don't feel quick and sometimes it breaks so much. You have to keep the distance. If you go aggressive, I'm sure they're gonna touch him. Now we change position on the last.
Clear on the left.
Close here.
Got some light damage in front of the car.
Contact with Kane, I'm sorry, but guys. It's unbelievable, guys. I'm sorry, but how we can play with people like this? It's unbelievable, guys. I'm sorry, kid. Really smooth. From left to right, it's unbelievable. The car at my age. So if you're gonna see this video, Keen, I'm sorry, but honestly, you have to learn to keep the line a little bit. You cannot move right and left on the last moment. Have a minute to go, guys. The money's gone. Tomorrow, it's another day.
We are at the halfway mark. Still a long way to go.
Thinking it's six now. better in second, guys. We have to do the money. Quite impossible to take it. Guys, I'm too slow. I don't know why I cannot come back to my time. Normally race 148, 149 here in Monza. So we lost the setup. The parabolica.
Yellow flag accepted.
The back tires too much height. Lost the rhythm, guys. Anyway, 2 minutes.
I cannot believe, guys, it's unbelievable.
unbelievable. Ready on the back again. 30 minutes to go, 30 seconds.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Yellow flag.
Slippery on the back, guys. Probably the. Probably the pressure.
Right, well, the leader is on the final lap. Give it all you can.
Last lap. Now we have to fight to maintain the position for Brady. That, of course, try to give everything he can for take us. They have so slippery the back, I think it's the pressure on the back from my side. Last lap, guys. Race always with a set of first competition. So guys.